And just before 9 last night, city police were called to an apartment parking lot in the 1100 block of West Northern Parkway. That's where they found a 35-year-old man who had been shot multiple times. He was taken to the hospital, but his condition has not been released.